Hello, winelovers. Here we are in Algeria, and this is the Gris d'Aboukir, which is a traditional style of pale rosé, pretty much similar to what we find in southern France and notably Provence. Grape varieties are normally the same as well, and here the Sansault is the dominant component. And this is coming from still quite poor sandy soils, and this is a wine now which is very youthful, displaying a quite elegant nose here with well retained purity of fruit and freshness, some red berry fruit with apple, pear, some citrus and floral hints as well. Classically pale color indeed. Good grip on the palate here, very pleasant fruitiness, and again the acidity is well integrated and really balanced, leaving a good mouth-watering finish, which is quite long. So again, really well made wine with that old, let's say, southern French tradition of doing it, and particularly I think for a climate like this or sunny areas, drinking this well chilled, of course, for aperitif, and also some of the traditional dishes from that region should work really well.